you know, mother always remains in the hearts of all, especially canonization. After canonization, not only is she known all over the world, but in a much more dear way. And we remember her as a great gift, as I said, from God to humanity. And in turn, her inspiration is that we become gift to one another. In humble service.
You can do it.